So this is a roof cover made from dried coconut leaves. It's a little bit more complicated than just putting two leaves together with some needle and thread, because it depends on which side of the leaf you do. And of course they need to be quite sturdy and not broken. And then we thread it through here. I don't know, I think this roof just might spring a leak. I'm gonna leave it to the professionals.